Terrible Armor Gaming, subscribe and die, bitches.
Kenny Alice, and welcome to the MGM Grand here on the Vegas Strip in beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada, for tonight's main event. Each man comes into this fight supremely confident, expecting to deliver a W. Bulldog's belief that he can overcome anything is showing through. He's bubbling over with confidence. Carter's ring walks have become the stuff of legend, and you can see the intensity on his face.
All right, gentlemen, protect yourselves at all time. Let's touch him up.
Round number one is now underway. All the talk is done. It is simply time to fight. You see him with the left of the head there? Is there any advice that you can give in a matchup like this of speed versus speed, where maybe one guy can go and utilize a completely different tool, like try to be a power puncher on a given night, or do something ultra defensively that can be an advantage?
Yeah, misdirection. You know, the guy's gonna be real keen, both guys, because they know they have somebody who's so fast in front of them. So
Carter's dazed after that punch, and yet another big shot comes in. What a precision body shot that was, and it scores the knockdown. Carter's back up on his feet. Now, what will be interesting to see here is how he reacts in the next few moments. Nice block that time. It was intended to the head. Good defense upstairs to stay away from that offensive assault. Carter's corner is concerned. Their fighter may go down here. With the headshot. Carter's on the bad end of a very impressive hook up top. Clever hook there by the Beast. Carter's knowledge of the game is showing through. Three ways to defend, one of them is to block. He did it there well. The Beast is rocked by that punch. A piercing uppercut by Bulldog. Good 1-2 by Bulldog. Porter's going to have to pull himself together here. Now he beat the count, but still a lot of work to do.
Yeah, a lot of work because he doesn't have the benefit of his legs. Can't move around there, wobbly right now. So what he's got to do is...
Oh, that's got to hurt. He goes down in the later stages of this round. He's going to try to survive it. Scores a knockdown in the last round. Now he gets to settle down and gather himself a bit. Do you go after it? Do you get super aggressive here having had your man hurt? Or do you still have to employ a certain amount of caution?
It's kind of like being at the carnival. You know, you just hit the bullseye and you got that big, big stuffed animal you can give to your wife or your girlfriend. But now he doesn't want you to go away with that.
Oh, no.
No. He tells you, wait a minute, try again. You could trade that in for something either bigger. But you might lose the one you have already. That's the question.
He has a new round in front of him, but I don't know that there's any new hope. He's been down numerous times tonight, including that last round.
You never know what a person's capable of when they're pushed to the brink, but this would be very unlikely. It would be spectacular.
He needs to improve the accuracy a little bit. That was comical by Bulldog.
Nice!
Yeah! Carter's crushed by a huge uppercut. That's great stuff. He fires one right back after taking one. Gotta love the work by Carter. Nice work, the left hand to the head. Look at this, another power punch able to land. We're early on in this fight, he's going for it.
Yeah, you wonder if he's got a call waiting outside.
Good effective work with that straight right hand. Off to the side, a little swing and a miss going upstairs. Up top with the right hand. The beast is tagged by that power punch. Left hand coming into play by Bulldog. A well-targeted jab that time. Bulldog's opponent has to find a way to close. Carter stumbled back. He just got hurt. He got hit right there. But did you see that? Oh, my. What a shot. Carter's down. He's got to beat the count. That punch was absolutely a stunner.
And that came so wide that he had no preparation for it. That's where an awkward shot pays dividends.
That's it. The fight is over. The Beast is a knockout victim. He couldn't beat the count.
This is Tom Lung at Gaming Motherfucker. Fuck you and your wife. And fuck your mom and eat your dog and cat.